And beware of thin ice. That's the warning from Colorado Parks and Wildlife today. A fisherman fell through the ice at Boyd Lake State Park this morning up in Loveland and luckily was able to escape. The angler wasn't too deep, but the ice was only about 1.5 inches thick. CPW says the ice should be at least 4 inches before people can be out ice fishing on it.